Oton Ivekovic was born on April 17, 1869, died July 4, 1939. He was a Croatian painter, a graduate of Academy of Fine Arts in Vienna. Ivekovic later taught at the Zagreb Academy of Fine Arts. He largely concerned himself with historical topics as well as some religious themes. Many of his paintings remain the chief representations of Croatian history.